Paper Flyer. Item Number SCP-188. Object Class Safe. Special Containment Procedures. SCP-188 is to be kept in a 10-meter by 4-meter by 3-meter room with various hoops, cubes, spheres, and other obstacles on stands or hung from the ceiling, including 3 landing platforms. It is to be kept away from water, fire, or anything else that would damage normal paper. Description: SCP-188 is to all appearances a normal folded paper glider. However, when launched or dropped, it is capable of true flight, able to climb, bank, dive, or otherwise maneuver, irrespective of air currents. In testing, SCP-188 shows an awareness of its surroundings and demonstrates behaviors that might be considered evidence of a sense of fun. Its longest confirmed time aloft, to date, is 175 hours in a 3-dimensional obstacle course and maze. Its flight became erratic at this time, and it landed on a large cube. SCP needed approximately 10 hours to rest before it began to fly again when launched. Prior to that time, it simply glided in the manner of a normal paper airplane. History: Agent T first observed this object in V on blank, flying slightly uphill. She followed the SCP into a large public garden and was able to catch it by use of data expunged.